thousands of people in the state line will vote this year by mail.
This looks like the best fit for me right now, you know, with everything going on, the pandemic.
I think it's another way of rigging things.
Election leaders say it's safe, while President Donald Trump has spoken out against it. So we put mail-in voting to the test. How long will it take to get through the mail? Will it arrive on time? Will it arrive at all? Watch our 13 Investigates experiment Wednesday at 10.